through high school. Today, he's getting paid to learn home construction while studying to finish his high school education. Where traditional high school failed, the federally funded youth build program is succeeding for Donovan.
He just learned today that Donovan passed his GED.
That's not brother.
But in the past 2 years, Congress has cut the program's funding by more than a third. Among those hardest hit is Brooklyn's Dreams Youth Build, where Donovan is among 35 students getting second or third chances. It's one of 121 Youth Build programs around the nation.
He even told me he'd do this.
Funding administered through the U.S. Labor Department.
The idea of cutting this program to even fewer young people, rather than opening doors to all of the young people who are looking for a way back into a productive world, is a really bad policy. This program works. I mean, we have young people lining up outside the doors. They call it the Harvard of the Hood because there's such a high demand for it.
Shut up.
Demand results from a nurturing environment, which Unique Eubanks couldn't find when she quit high school last year.
They like a family, they're like the mother.
All right, bye. I don't know.